I already make them. Yeah. In fact, I like that. Checking my brain.
We should also make bone arrows instead of the regular ones, because bone arrows
are they bookshelves maybe?
Got through a few things I'll need on the
And we can also stock this with medicine and stuff.
Yeah, we can. So, I'm gonna place another one down.
Are there different bookshelves?
There's a small one and the large one.
Which one did you make?
The large.
What will the small one hold? Because this one didn't say that it holds explosives.
Oh, you need an explosives rack for that.
Explosives holder.
But I mean.
Yeah, but I was thinking the Molotovs. The Molotovs won't fit on an explosive holder.
They won't?
Will it?
I mean, it's an explosive.
Not really. It doesn't produce an explosion. More like an incendiary. But we still could stock up on a whole bunch of stuff.
What other explosives? I mean, I know there's dynamite.
I'm gonna go to sleep.
Yeah.
There's dynamite, and then with the electronic parts, you can make
I've got 2 seconds for the first one.
Second.
just hold the molotovs. Okay, well, there we go.
Wait, what?
The explosives.
Oh, you built it.
Well, somebody else laid it down.
I put it down and got distracted by a bird. From what setting?
Apparently, you can wear up to 10 pieces of armor.
Yeah.
I would have been ordering that.
Why are you yelling?
I don't even see her.
I don't either.
Sorry, we're even a game.
Oh, there's blue.
Ooh, God. Blue guy, shut up.
Yeah.
He's running away with my arrow. Hey, that's a guy that has my my arrow in his shoulder.
Your shoulder?
Yeah.
Your shoulder?
Yeah. I'm just gonna take that back. Thanks, but.
Like, we're all taking turns.
Knock a tree into the little fenced area. Just to let you know.
Not gonna lie, that one was a little scary.
I think, dude, that log came flying back.
I think the bone folder might have been full also or something like that.
Just a big feather.
So it's giving me the option to press X, like to put bones in.
Square, put bones in.
That makes so much sense.
How do you make bone arrows?
Five bone, one stick, and five arrows.
Oh.
I didn't make some bone arrows, though, in the basket. Oh my god, Raven.
Uh-huh.
He's in.
What?
He's in here.
There's another one?
He literally just ran right the fuck.
There's two. The door's stuck open.
It's closed on my screen.
Then.
On my screen, he just busted through. I was like, ew, was it somebody's birthday today?
Excuse me.
That was the most polite animal kill I've ever seen.
Was it?
When you just killed that bird, you just like laid your club down on it.
almost ran into the truck.
That's what I keep doing, is just running back in and out. Got a bunch of things.
It'd be real cool if it could rain. What's happening?
Did the lighting animation and I
same.
Oh, I think I might have just a
I guess it's time for
pink. Yeah, that could actually get the water hand
stuff. Yeah, how do you use the pot?
You have cooked it and then go over the water, and if you keep close to the edge, it will show the pot symbol and a square. People, I want you to know the fucking fire now. Also prompts you to put like plants into the pot water. Is it kind of prompted? It's like my elevator and stuff. It does indeed get your food in. Did y'all want to go scavenge with them?
Yeah. There's angry glands over here somewhere. I have no idea where. Adventuring. I say I'm adventuring. I'm trying to kill this deer. But it kind of said no.
Yeah. I kind of thought that's what it was for. Basham said putting an aloe in the food will help bring the health.
Oh, I'm crouched.
Oh, God.
What?
Yeah. How the fuck do you hear me?
Move.
Oh, Raven, you're letting him in. pretty sure the kid's running in a circle.
Chasing the bird.
Mm-hmm. What? It landed. But it was a black bird, so I can't see it.
Let's go for the birdhouse. Jimmy.
Y'all wanna sleep? But if you want to go out for a little bit and scavenge, I'm down.
Okay, we get some stew.
Off of the
rack.
I am very confused.
Why?
Do what?
I guess my stew. Big stew. Probably put the meat on. Okay, I'm ready to go out though.
Alright. Where are we going?
Let's go this way. There should be a camp this way.
That's a log rolling down the hill.
It just popped up. It literally wasn't spawning.
Interesting.
Okay.
It's raining. Are you just ignoring them?
Right on the screen, they're on the screen.
Did you put my one?
Hopefully.
Where did y'all go?
To the little village thing.
Okay, I got a Molotov cocktail thrown at me. I'm also stuck.
What?
He's on fire too, though, so, you know, stupid is. Ouch. God, fucking hit me.
He's throwing another one.
Flames, bitch. Well, he's
setting everything killing up, himself.
So, well, she's dead.
Oh. One of them just jumped.
Just jumped off the cliff. Oh! They're not dead.
He's throwing another one.
You bitch, I might die.
Oh, Shauna. Never mind, he went back.
Well, like, took the medicine, but, you know.
He's down here throwing Molotovs at me now. Ow! Motherfucker!
I don't like circles.
Too many circles today. Do what?
Which way do you want to go?
You said you're staying on until about 5?
Yeah.
Yeah.
cave over here somewhere. So there's a cave over here somewhere.
Yeah. There should be a bulldozer or somewhere, and that would be like some time set up in those cave other tents.
Oh, there is indeed a mutant baby. Oh my, oh, it's so ugly.
Raven, that's weird.
Look at it.
Yo, this fucking thing?
Yeah.
Vera, why did you...
What the hell? Where'd it go?
I'll have to do mutant baby shit.
Ouch, ouch. Its head as a trophy, right?
The baby?
Yeah.
Where'd that little fucker go?
He's... yeah.
Oh. My. Jimmy. Jimmy. Jimmy.
Where?
Turn around.
Oh, hey.
Pick that up.
Well, what the fuck? Why does it look like Krillin? You can hit people with it.
Oh, there's another one. Come back. Oh, I fell.
just a baby jumping. Surely this isn't still alive.
Beach. Two pigs chasing you. There's like two pigs chasing you.
Great, there's a bunny. I discovered a new animal.
Well, bunny.
I don't know. Is it disappointed? I'm not sure. I think there should be storage units down there.
Jimmy.
I fell off the cliff.
I'm full on medicine.
Hold on, let me kill this pig real quick so I can grab its feathers. There's a rope in that one, and I'm pretty sure there's a spear in one of these. Huh. Oh, and there's paint right here, too. That were standing on that cliff.
Anything useful in any of these?
No. think the stairs right here. It was like leaned up against the bottom of it.
Like a regular spear?
No. Just
the wooden?
Like the upgraded spear. It was like up against one of the legs of these. I don't remember which one.
I'm gonna blow this up.
Do it.
What does this do?
It, I have too much on me. That was scary.
Still scary though, yeah.
I got a gun for it.
Yeah. Have I ever had the gun? Yeah, we should go home. This is terrifying.
Well, you know, if we go home, we're gonna walk through two camps. And there's a legit right there behind me.
Well, excuse me. Ooh, the moon's pretty though. We should hurry.
Do you have a moon?
I have a moon.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, we should.
Jimmy, do you have any sticks?
Sticks?
I'm out of sticks.
That's no bueno. Walked through the house. Jimmy, are you crouched somewhere? Oh my god, Jimmy.
Well.
Hey, I'm dead.
Yeah, it's still just getting your body to...
Do what?
It's still attacking you.
What the fuck?
I got sticks.
Well, he decided to die in our house, so...
You want to lead it away into the water and throw it down?
Oh, dude, I forgot.
Shit. Ooh.
of a bitch.
Is he dead, dead?
Jimmy, no, yeah. He's not.
Where is he?
He's in the house. Come on, little bitch. Woo!
Okay, there's people running up now.
Oh my god, dude.
Jimmy?
What?
Get in the water. Get in the water.
Yeah,
I think this is where we were last time.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Come on, bitch. I got it, guys.
Okay, we can sleep now. I'm pretty sure we're done.
No. No sticks for you. Just rocks. There's a person running towards you. There's two more.
Near her.
Shauna.
Yeah. Oh, we could have slept right here, guys.
Oh, did you find the tents? I'm gonna go. I'm about to start dying of thirst. The ones I went in didn't have suitcases. Hey, Sean. It is 5 o'clock. I'm killing a lady.
I'm getting killed.
Oh my god. He's up.
Are they stepped?
See. Ours looks great. Wink, nudge, nudge. Follow Timothy.
Yeah, follow, you know, the baby.
But... ow. Uh-oh. Armsy. In the direction that all these people are coming from. So that's gonna be fun to deal with when we get back home.
Oh shit. This is a wonderful way to end it.
Us dying?
I'm literally down. Alright, I guess we'll might as well press next to, wait, are you? Okay. Oh, goodness.
Wow, that thirst meter.
Okay, well, I hope you have a good day / night / evening / whatever it is wherever you are. And I love you, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, I'll have a wonderful night stream. Bye. follow, subscribe, like. Bye.